could put a little, keep stepping on my little foot pedal there, sorry. You could put a little bags under it with the V-tool and some wrinkles. Extend those eyelids over a little bit by putting it here. Okay, cleaning it up. Get an eye bag here. We're gonna hit this with some more power. Places I can't get in with the tool sometimes, I use power on. A couple little character lines. And there we go. On top of the eyebrow. Bring that V-tool over and separate them pretty good. Let me start to shape up. Okay. Same thing on here. You can put grooves or not, but I like to run a couple of little grooves in the mustache. Getting the best stick. I think the wood was quite the best choice to carve. Good for a tutorial though. Okay. So that's how we're going to go around and start detailing this guy out. When you look at him from afar, it's not going to look too shabby, right? And we can run those lines all over the place. We're going to run more V-tool up in here. You know, V-tool work. You can sand it down in between. And we're just going to go all the way down the stick and make as many faces as we can. Maybe in the next face what we'll do is we'll put a little, we'll touch up this bottom lip here. Right down in here. And what we're going to do is put one more face on and maybe give that one teeth so you get to see how to do that.